Don't know much about history. Don't know much biology. Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French I took. But I do know that I love you. And I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. Don't know much about geography. Don't know much trigonometry. Don't know much about algebra. Don't know what a sliding rule is for. But I do know what one and one is two. And if this one could be with you, what a wonderful world this would be. Now, I don't claim to be an A student, but I'm trying to be. For maybe by being an A student, baby, I can win your love for me. Don't know much about history. Don't know much biology. Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French I took. But I do know that I love you. And I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. La ta 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 ta. History. Biology. Oh, cha 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 cha. Science book. French I took. Yeah, but I do know that I love you. And I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be.
Best things about being a teacher is the kids keep you grounded, and they say things that are so true, and they keep you pretty realistic about yourself. Like, the best thing about Mrs. Shires is that she's a Bart Simpson fan. Or, Mrs. Shires is really weird, and that's the best thing about it. I really like how Mrs. Shires was nice to almost everyone. And this one just came in this year. This was in one of the kids' journals. Mrs. Shire's style is rustic chic. And then this is one that I was always trying to encourage descriptive writing and using analogies and similes. So Mrs. Shire's always has a smile on her face, just like a sunflower blooming from the ground. And her skin is so soft, just like a turtle skin. My teacher's name is Gerald Shire. She has blue eyes like the sky on a cool yet cloudless day. Her hair is the color of a fine champagne. And she's short, yet a good size for her age. Many parent letters, but one example is, Dear Mrs. Shires, thank you so much for being such a great influence on my son's education. Thanks for being so patient with him as well. By the way, he's out of medication as of last Friday. So the last week of school may be a little challenging. Have a nice summer. Yeah. I always hated missing school. I never liked having a sub because I just felt like I'd miss something if I weren't there. So I did have to miss a day a few years ago, and I left really detailed plans for my sub, Maureen Babs, so I'm sorry I wasn't here today. So I knew she was going to be my sub. So I had kept this direction letter that I had written to her, and it says, Dear sub, things you need to know about my class, but please keep private. And I have changed the names to protect them. One, Dustin is a genius, but he will try to run the room. I have just about broken his spirit, so please continue to check me. I actually like him very much as long as he doesn't get argumentative or bossy. Keep him on the short list. Two, Tommy has emotional disturbances. He's on meth for ADHD and other problems. He is obsessive compulsive. He has been tearing out his hair. Please cure him. I love this one. Number three, Bobby is ADD with no meds, but I'm working on it. He may try to turn his eyelids inside out or put his shirt on backwards. He also makes aggravating humming and whistling noises. You will have to repeat directions to him at least 100 times. When he gets nervous, he licks his lips over and over, which is why he has a red scabby ring all around his mouth. But I really like him. Yes, he hates Tony. Tony is on meds and very endearing, but watch out. This is just a normal class. Yeah. He can tell you the biggest fib and you'll think he's being totally honest. Do not let him go into the restroom with the rest of the class after PE, or he's apt to climb on the stalls or pee on someone. Make him wait until recess. P.S. He hates Bobby. Five, Anna has missed at least half of all school days since kindergarten because of chronic head lice. Remind her to hang her coat on her own chair. It might be a good idea not to let her hug you. And six,
are these jokes?
No.
No.
Right, Joanne?
Yeah. Carrie is bossy, argumentative, and irritating. Let her know who's boss if she rolls her eyes at you. Use any behavioral management techniques you choose. Thanks, Maureen, and have fun being my guest teacher. So now you can see why I love my job so much. And I'm really just so happy they all came, and I'm really looking forward to now having time with my Don.
Yeah. Oh. Ask me if he's a cake.
Her class of her class of one.
Yeah. He's always been by my side. He's always helped me with school things. He's built things. He's put the teepee up, taken the teepee down. He's listened to all my stories, and I couldn't have a better husband.
Lesson plans for you every day.